Welcome back, all. Today we're doing a grocery haul, showing you what I get from Trader Joe's, and then on to my probiotic green smoothie. I also add some protein. It makes it amazing. So first, let's get into our weekly haul, and then on to the green smoothie. Our Trader Joe's haul. This is more than what we usually get because we haven't bought groceries in an excessive amount of time, and I never buy these coffees, but I decided to be splurgy today. Got some of these beans. Made sure to get some oats. I'm gonna make these for breakfast into bars. This organic orange juice that is pasteurized. These little coffees. These ones specifically have about 120 milligrams of caffeine, which I really like. And then if I'm having an extra day where I know I'm gonna be needing that caffeinated motivation, I only got one of these. This is 175 milligrams of caffeine. My husband got this for his meal prep to make it easy. For the most part, we get ButcherBox, but this is a great option if you need to do something fast. I got myself some organic chicken. We're gonna be waiting on our order, so we needed to get that done quickly. Prunes, because, you know, and a ton of these veggies. The organic broccoli florets that I'm gonna be putting on the sweet potato I'm gonna make. The spinach that I'm gonna be using in the smoothies. A couple of bananas. I only buy two at a time because these bananas go bad. I'm so guilty of that. I'm not a banana bread kind of girl. That's probably why they go bad. Exactly what you just saw right there. I just threw them aside. Oranges. I got myself some of these wonderful apples. Amazing. And then these are the eggs we get. We're always in a discussion about which eggs are the best to get. If anyone knows more about eggs than I do, I would really appreciate some input. Currently, this is our purchase. So if anyone has advice on that, I would love it. Butter in moderation. Hash browns, because hash browns. And this is the blend, the organic mixed berry blend. I love that it's all of these and they're organic, so I'm really trying to limit pesticides. Reasonable price. My husband loves this jam. A couple of these little seasonings here and, you know, balance. And lastly, got myself some of these organic sweet potatoes. My challenge is always making these in time. I always want to try to get these done and made and used before they go bad. A red onion to throw on top of it, and then some English muffins. So for the most part, you can see we really try to get our veggies in. These meats are kind of an outlier for us because we really do try to get the really healthy meats from ButcherBox. But when you're in a bind, you're in a bind, and we are in a bind. Yeah, this is our Trader Joe's haul. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and just wash all these in the sink. And I use a vinegar lemon water base wash to get the vegetables clean.
And now what you guys have been waiting for, it's smoothie time, my probiotic green smoothie. First, I like to add about 1 cup of spinach, 2 dates for that sweetness factor, 1/2 of a small banana, approximately 1 cup frozen fruit, whatever you like, a scoop of protein powder, omit if not needed. And on the back here, you can see that mine is the Needed brand, fertility safe. 1 probiotic shot. Now you can also use a prebiotic shot or an immunity shot, whatever you need for your body, add it in. It's a great way to get your vitamins. So first off, I mixed water and orange juice, that way there wasn't too much sugar because I have all that fruit going in. Then I add my 1/2 banana, the 2 dates, and you can see that I put the leaves in first so the water didn't splash up on me and make a hot mess. Now I'm adding in my fruit one at a time and just making sure I don't overfill. Press it down a little bit. It looks like I completely overfilled. Now my probiotic shot, I add it right in the top there for that liquid. Attach the lid, make it tight. You don't want a mess. That happened to my mom once when she was a bartender. It flew up everywhere on her. I love that story, it's amazing. Blend it in your Nutribullet or whatever you happen to have at home. It doesn't matter, just make it blended. Get it done, get it ground up, do the thing. Take it off, didn't really need to narrate that part for you. And I add in the protein powder last because I've noticed if I add it on top of the frozen fruit, it gets chunky and weird. So I add it in when it's already blended. And to get my greens back in a little bit better, I will add in extra spinach and just kind of test the limits. That way I can really get those nutrients in. The green, most important part to me, because I don't want to just eat spinach all day. Look how beautiful that is. It's just, It's such an easy way to get your veggies in. And fun fact, I add shredded coconut to the top because I want to chew my smoothies to get my digestive enzymes in my mouth releasing. You guys, you can't top this. You have to just start adding these smoothies to your life. You don't have to, but I recommend it. Even if you have half of this or a fourth of this and you save it for the week and just do these little smoothie shots, it's such a fast, efficient way to get it done. And it's really good. When you get all that fruit in there, I'm not scared of that sugar. It's nature's candy. You just can't go wrong. So enjoy. Let me know if you try it and let me know what little boosts you add to yours.